Look at it critically, because John 3, verse number 2 in that C clause says, no man can do these things except God is with him. I looked at the same passage from a different rendition, and it says this: this is the assurance. Because God ordained this, the completion of it rather is protected and sustained by God and God alone.